What do you see when you turn on the television today?
To unleash the full power of the federal government in this effort today, I am officially declaring a national emergency.
Prime Minister Justin Trudeau will be in isolation for 14 days after his wife tested positive for coronavirus. Breaking this morning, we've learned that the Australian Home Minister, Peter Dutton, has tested positive for the virus.
COVID-19, it's not a joke, something. COVID-19, I beg, it's a serious thing, yeah. Many people don't get time, you all live so far. Things where they go papa, what you said, if you know, go get time. This virus not the look place, even if you get money past Bill Gates. Make you wash your hands always, so you can be safe. COVID-19, it's not a joke, something. COVID-19, I beg, it's a serious thing, yeah.
Wash your hands, 12-12, stay safe. COVID-19 is no joke, let's pray for our brothers and sisters out there wearing the pain. So sad, I'm not up right now, I'm like a prisoner crying for freedom. Oh my God, what is going on? I feel like choking the beast, called Corona. Like I put the trigger through the score. Hey, professionals are worth more than gold. My pastor's time for the banta.
COVID-19,
no joke. Please stay at home, my guy, get your day. Social distance is the drugs to be safe. Boy, if you get dope, yeah. Go, me say bro. I'm creeping in, no driving in. If the table, no the turn, I go chase it. Stay fit, stay close to the holy book. It will never ever let you down, I bet you.
COVID-19, please not be joke, something. COVID-19, I beg, it's a serious thing, yeah.
Wash your hands.
This week, Revelations 12:11, and discover how you can make it true.